Okay, folks, Buddy of Parkman's Bowling Supply. We are back today with another ball review, and this time we're using the Track Proof. I'm once again joined by Track staffer John English. So you're going to see the power bowler, you're going to see a down and in bowler. We're going to show you guys what this ball can really do. It's a new core, new cover. And frankly, anyone that liked the Legion Solid, keep your eyes out for this ball. Let's get to the lanes and show you what it can do.
We gotta get her. She can get tenth side somehow on this.
Okay, folks, so John and I just finished throwing the brand new proof on the 42-foot Gateway Arch Oil pattern. Now, mind you, I said I was hoping this would be close to the Legion Solid, and it is really close to the Legion Solid. This ball is going to be extremely versatile. You're going to be able to get in and open the lane up with it. You're able to go straighter with it. It's actually strong enough that even John, with his low rev rate, was able to belly the ball on this pattern. And this was actually something really amazing to watch, because for John, he doesn't get to belly the ball a bunch. He doesn't get to create a lot of entry angle, and this ball allowed him to do that. You know, myself being a power player, I'm used to creating entry angles and opening my angles up. And for a ball to give me this versatility and still be asymmetrical, it's what I really like to see in a ball. Predictability and versatility. With that said, you guys, come down, visit any of the 7 Parkman's Bowling Supply locations, pick yours up as soon as you can, and you aren't going to be disappointed with this ball.